Over now to the captains for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. So, the very first ball of this match.
Waiting. Wait there.
And he's off the mark with that one.
Catch him!
Oh, great shot!
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Edged.
Wait there.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs.
That's racing to the fence. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Keep us in.
What a delivery! The batsman chops it onto his stump.
The batsman departs, bowled for 8. The batting team are now on 1 for 19. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
Good shot.
Wait there.
Great shot, driven straight to the boundary.
Nine runs added in that over.
Yep. Catch.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. That was a good delivery, but it was treated with contempt.
Another run added.
Waiting.
That ends a tidy over. They'll get a single.
One run taken.
Yeah, catch him!
Shot.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Another run added to the score. Oh. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Hit that hard and fast.
Catch it! Four!
End of the over. Stain, back into the attack.
They'll get one there.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. Big appeal.
The fielder had ground to make up, but just made it on the dive. What a catch. An exciting knock comes to an end. The run's coming fast.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number four.
Ahmed is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle. Another run taken. Oh, great shot. Free State lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 2 for 58. The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. Finishes off a tidy over. One more added.
there.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Confident appeal. Could it be?
The right-hander is coming into bat at number 5.
A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. That's a good boundary. Reasonably good over there.
Yep, catch him. Keepers in.
That's racing to the fence.
Yeah.
loud shouts of catch. Is there any bat on it?
This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
Departing the crease, caught behind for seven.
Green has their first ball to face here.
Yep. Bowler.
Takes the single. He moves into the 30s with those runs. Stain has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Another run taken. Kept it tight there, good over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Wait on. Yep.
Needs to be on target. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
leaving the field, run out for three. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number seven.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Yes.
Yeah! Out! A fantastic catch taken by the fielder, jumping high in the air to gather that in.
Making the long walk back to the pavilion, caught out for a duck.
Yep.
One run added. Very tidy over that one.
One more to the score. They'll get a single.
Wait there.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
They'll get one there. And the end of a tidy over. The umpire signals the start of the power play. The bowlers will need to neutralize the impact of the gaps in the field. Precision, just a great shot.
edges it. Another run added to the score.
Not able to connect. He's trapped in front there. That was well worth asking the question. Oh, what a good shot.
The batsman brings up their half.
He makes it 50. Great batting.
That's four. Superb shot.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. Good work in the field there.
Bit expensive in that one.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. And they get a single there.
Yep. Catch him!
They they get a single. One bounce, four runs.
Waiting.
End of the over. Going with pace now.
The captain is going with pace.
Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced, though. I think he might be right.
Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up.
Yep.
One run there. That one's a bit too full, played nicely. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yep. Catch it!
Solid stroke there for four. This partnership is now worth 50. Great batting out there.
There.
3 added in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That looked really close.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two. Missed time, that one.
Yep.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more.
Free State have probably fallen a bit short of par. They'll need to bowl well here.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Plays and misses.
Oh, super shot.
And that's a single.
Yep. Catch.
Drives that one down for four.
Not too bad from either side there. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
That's racing to the fence. Perfect technique and placement.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Hit that hard and fast. That's out of the middle of the bat. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep, catch.
Nice shot. Four runs.
Two added there.
Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs.
Wait.
Bit expensive in that one.
Good running, got back for two.
Yep.
Ouch. The throw went to the wrong end. He's used up his luck quota for the day, I'd say. Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
Give away a bit too much there.
Yep, catch.
Super shot that.
Those runs bring up the 50 partnership between those two.
That takes this partnership to 50.
No shot on offer for that one.
Well wide.
Waiting. Oh, catch!
Shot. Good shot. Another run added. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
One run there. Ah, what a good shot. Appeal. That's not out. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Keeping. Takes a superb catch.
The batsman leaving the field, caught behind for 25. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
Finch is the new batsman. About to face his first ball.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Not sure how the batsman survived that.
Oh, that bat is all middle.
He'll get 2 for that. Good shot.
Yes.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious 6. Big shout, but was there anything to shout about?
That is the wicket they were after.
The dismissed batsman caught behind for 12. The batting team are now 2 for 82.
Ingram is the new man at the non-striker's end. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Ingram about to face their first ball.
and they go through for one. Shouts all round. Shake of the head from the umpire, and one from the bowler as well. He was certain.
Yes.
Good bowling in that over.
And through for one. Did they nick that? A very good wicket here. They were looking settled, and I was certain they were on track for a big score. Well, this was a really key innings, putting on a lot of runs and really making a difference to the outcome.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number five.
The new batsman takes guard.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
The dismissed batsman caught out for a duck. The score is now 4 for 87. The right-hander is coming into bat at number six.
Yes!
Yeah. A nice over comes to an end.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the south end.
One more to the score.
Yep.
Well, this change to the bowling lineup is having near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy.
The bat batsman leaving the field, caught out for one. The batting team are now on 5 for 91.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. He's been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much.
Well, this bowler's just one away from a 5-wicket haul.
They'll take a single.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence.
Wait there.
Nice save there.
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Wait.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
And he just lets that go through. Wide called. They take the single.
Yeah, mate.
They take a single.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
Another run added.
Yes, catch!
Yeah!
A lot of credit for that wicket has to go to the captain. He made a good bowling change and pays off straight away.
The dismissed batsman run out for 10.
And that's a single.
Warner is the new batsman, about to face his first ball. Edged.
The batsmen were kept quiet in that over. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. The umpire signals the start of this power play.
Yes, catch it! Keepers!
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Appeal. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Yes, catch!
Great shot, driven straight down the wicket.
Catch it!
Great shot. Four runs.
And they go through for one.
Yep, yep.
One run there.
Beaten all ends up.
The batsman leaving the field bowled for one. The batting team are now 8 for 121.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Yep. Gotcha!
Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
One more to the score. Did they nick that?
That's a huge wicket. Stain is a big scalp.
Leaving the field, caught behind for six. The batting team are now on 9 for 128.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Yep.
Off the mark, first ball. Starting as he intends to proceed. Nearly took out the stumps. A nice over comes to an end.
He's trapped in front there. Not out the decision. They're going to challenge. They've only got one review, so they need to make it count.
The impact is outside the line.
Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up.
The decision stands. The Fury now have no reviews left.
Yeah, catch!
Oh, very nice there from Ahmed.
Big shout for that one. Shake of the head from the umpire and one from the bowler as well. He was certain.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
And a single taken.
Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Yep, catch it!
And that's a single.
it!
And they're all out, and short of the target needed to avoid the follow-on. Big call for the captain here. Bat again, or go for the innings win.
Free State have sealed the deal here, winning the match by 10 runs.